Ribbon seals are ice-loving pinnipeds with an easily recognizable body pattern. Adults have a pattern of four light-colored bands on a dark background. Females have a paler, less striking coloration than males. The seals have long necks, large eyes, and slender bodies. They inhabit the North Pacific Ocean and adjacent southern parts of the Arctic Ocean. They are the most elusive of the ice seals because of the remote and inhospitable nature of their habitat. They are considered relatively solitary. They spend their time in the open ocean in the summer and swim among the pack ice in winter. They form loose aggregations on pack ice during spring in order to give birth, nurse pups, and molt. They are rarely observed on land. Because of their reliance on pack ice, they are sensitive to changes in the environment that affect the timing and extent of sea ice formation and breakup. They move across the ice in a way that is distinct from other ice seal species. Instead of inchworming forward, they alternate pulling one forelimb at a time and move their hind end side to side in a more snake-like manner. The seals feed on a variety of fish, cephalopods, and crustaceans. Ribbon seals have a unique air sac structure not found in other seals. The windpipe is connected to the air sac, which lies outside the ribs. Its function is unknown, but it may be involved in sound production or act as a buoyancy device during diving or for floating at the surface. Ribbon seals typically mature between 2 and 5 years of age, with males maturing later than females. Females give birth to a single pup on seasonal pack ice in the spring after an 11-month pregnancy. Newborns are about 3 feet long. Pups are nursed for 3 to 4 weeks, during which time their weight may triple. Mothers may leave their pups unattended for long periods of time. After the pup is weaned, the mother abandons her pup. The pup must quickly learn to dive and feed on its own. Pups are born with a thick, woolly white coat called lanugo that is molted after 3 to 5 weeks. Juveniles have indistinct ribbons of coloration that gradually develop over 3 years with each annual molt. All ribbon seals molt their coat of fur each year. Adults typically grow to 5 or 6 feet long. Their lifespan is thought to be around 20 to 30 years. Unlike most other seals, they are relatively unwary of their surroundings when hauled out on ice and often can be approached quite closely. Because their range is south of the normal habitat of polar bears, they rarely have to worry about polar bear predation. When captured in nets, instead of struggling, they have been observed to become still and play dead until given the opportunity to escape. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.